माई नेम इज़ आदिल खत्री एंड दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर बी कॉल एंड टूडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट पॉलीनोमियल्स. इन दिस वी विल सी इंट्रोडक्शन, टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल, जीरोस ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल, डिग्री ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल एंड अरिथमेटिक ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल्स. ए पॉलीनोमियल इज एन एक्सप्रेशन विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ वेरिएबल एंड कोफिशिएंट्स एंड इट ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व्स ऑपरेशंस लाइक एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन. इट इज़ डिनोटेड बाय पी एक्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, पी एक्स इक्वल्स टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फाइव एक्स प्लस 11 इज ए पॉलीनोमियल. नाउ लेट्स सी द टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल, मोनोमियल, बाइनोमियल एंड ट्राइनोमियल. The first is monomial. Monomial is an expression which consists of just only one term. For example, 5x is only a one term, minus 3xy is only a one term, and it should not be zero. Next, the next one is the binomial. The binomial is an expression which consist of exactly two terms. Here we can see there are two terms, minus 5x plus 3, and we can also say that it is a sum of or difference of two or more monomials. Minus 5x plus 3, here we can see two monomials, minus 5x plus 3. Now the third one is trinomial. Trinomial is an expression which composed of exactly three terms. Here we can see there are three terms, minus 8a to the power 4 plus 2x plus 7, 4x square plus 9x plus 7. So these are trinomials. Now zeros of polynomial. Zeros of polynomial means the value at which the polynomial gives a zero value, that is px equals to 0. We will see with this, we will see an example to understand this. For example, px square equals to x square minus 3x plus 2. Now when we put x equals to 1, we get 1 square will be 1, 3 minus 3 into 1 will be minus 3 plus 2. So we get p1 equals to 0. Similarly, when we put x equals to 2, we get 2 square equals to 4 minus 3 into 2 equals to minus 6 plus 2. Here we see that we got zero values on putting 1 and 2. So we can say that 1 and 2 are the zeros of the polynomial x square minus 3x plus 2. Now let's see degree of polynomial. If the degree of polynomial is 1, it will be a linear polynomial. Its standard form is ax plus b, where a and b are real numbers and a should not be equals to 0. Here we can see 2x plus 3 is in the form ax plus b. Now the polynomial with of degree 2 is known as quadratic polynomial. Its standard form is ax square plus bx plus c. Here we can see x square plus 3x plus 4 is an example of quadratic polynomial. And there is one more way we can see the degree, that the highest power of x will be the degree of the polynomial. As here we can see, the highest power of x is x square, so it will be a quadratic polynomial. Now the next is, the polynomial of degree 3 is known as a cubic polynomial. Its standard form is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, and its example is ax cube plus 4x square plus 2x plus 5 is an example of cubic polynomial. Since the highest degree of x is here, is here is 3. Now let's see arithmetic of polynomials. In arithmetic of polynomials, there is addition of polynomials, subtraction of polynomials and division of polynomials. So we will one by one we will see each of them. Now first we have an example, 3x cube plus 3x square minus 4x plus 5 plus x cube minus 2x square plus x minus 4. First what we will do, we will remove the bracket and we will group like terms. Like terms means the terms with same variable powers. Here we can see that 3x and x cube have same powers. X cube, 3x square minus 2x square have same powers. So we will group them as minus 3x. We will group as 3x cube plus x cube plus 3x square minus 2x square minus 4x plus x plus 5 minus 4. On simplifying this, we will get answer as 4x cube plus x square minus 3x plus 1. So this is the answer of this example. Now the next is subtraction of polynomial. In subtraction, we will do same thing like we did in addition. First of all, we will remove the bracket. After removing bracket, we will do multiplication of negative sign on these numbers, on this expression. So what we will get, x cube plus 3x square plus 5x minus 4 minus, when minus will be multiplied by 3x cube, it will be minus 3x cube minus into minus 8x square will be plus 8x square minus into plus 5x will minus into minus 5x will be plus 5x minus into plus 6 will be minus 6. So now the same thing we did in addition, we will do here also. We will group like terms, x cube 3x square 3x x cube 3 minus 3x cube plus 3x square plus 8x square, and like this we will arrange this, and on simplifying we will get this answer, 2x square plus 11x plus 10 minus 10. So like this way we will do the subtraction of polynomials. Now let's see the division of polynomials. First we will see terms related to division of polynomials. Here x plus 2 is the divisor, x square minus 6x plus 4 is 14, x square minus 6x plus 14 is quotient, and x cube minus 4x square plus 2x minus 3 is dividend, and here in the bottom minus 31 is the remainder. Now let's see how to divide polynomials. First of all, we will see that we have a dividend, x cube minus 4x square plus 2x minus 3, and we have divisor x plus 2. So here we need to eliminate x cube. So for eliminating x cube, we need to multiply divisor x plus 2 with x square. So when you multiply x square with x plus 2, we get x cube plus 2x square. Now when we do here, we will do subtraction so that x cube both x cube terms get cancelled. Now when we do minus sign, when we will subtract, this x cube will get cancelled and plus 2x will be minus 2x, plus 2x square will be minus 2x square. So minus minus will be plus, so we will get here minus 6x square plus 2x will be down as it is. Now after that we will do, after we obtain here minus 6x square plus 2x, so now we have to get minus 6x square. For this we have to multiply x plus 2 with minus 6x, when you multiply minus 6x, we will get here minus 6x square minus 6x into plus 2 will be minus, sorry, minus 6x into x will be minus 6x square minus 6x into 2 will be 12x. So when we do subtract, this both terms will get cancelled, and here when we do subtract, minus 12 will be plus 12x. So 2x and 12x will be 14x, and the 3 term will be here. Now the next we have got is 14x minus 3. Now we have to cancel out 14x, so we have to multiply x plus 2 with 14. So when you multiply 14 with x plus 2, we get 14x minus 14x plus 14 into 2 will be 28. So when we do minus, this both term will get cancelled, and minus plus 28 will be minus 28. So minus 28 or minus 3 will be minus 31, which is the remainder. So from this we can conclude that dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So this is all about polynomials, and this video is for BCom.